What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Launchpad1412. Excited to be back with another reaction video. It's been a long time since I did a reaction video, game. I got so caught up in doing Madden, and I haven't been able to react to a lot of videos. So, you know, I have to react to this. This is Captain Marvel. And honestly, I honestly don't know that much about this character, to be honest with you. I know a little something, but not that much, so... Marvel's been doing an outstanding job with the movies. I don't really have to reiterate that. Let's just get into it. Oh, hold on. Already, I love that Blockbuster is on here already. I love that already. I miss going to Blockbuster Video.
War is a universal language. I know a renegade soldier when I see one. Never occurred to me that one might come from above. Space invasion. Big car chase. Truth be told, I was ready to hang it up till I met you today. So, you're not from around here?
It's hard to explain. I keep having these memories. I see flashes. I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
We have no idea what threats are out there. We can't do this alone.
Not what you think I am.
Well, first trailer, that was perfect, you know. Nothing too over the top, you know, just a little something to get you a little hype. I liked it. I like that Samuel L. Jackson's in it, playing Nick Fury, of course. So it's nice to see him in the movie again, and it looked like he's going to play a big role in this movie, so... It's really, really nice to see that. I always said something about the Blockbuster thing. I like how they show images of her as a kid, a teenager, and now an adult. You know, her personality is it's a little bit skeptical as far as I'm not really sure what type of person she is. Is she more like a Captain America personality, or maybe a little bit more serious, like a Doctor Strange? Well, Captain America can be very serious, but you know. Doctor Strange is serious too, but he has a little bit of a quirkiness to him that's acceptable. So I'm not really sure, you know, who her personality is. And that's good. That's not necessarily something that you need in the first trailer. You know, first trailer, really, really good. Next trailer, I'm going to need a little bit more. I definitely approve of this trailer. I think I saw some Super Skrulls in there. So you never know. You know, maybe one day we might see some Fantastic Four action. I don't know. It's going to be interesting, man. Your boy.